Ray A. Kroc, a pioneer that created McDonald's, the biggest company in the world that makes almost money as God, and sitting on his freaking doorstep right here, all right, is a homeless black guy. Okay? I'm supposed to be another homeless black guy, and I'm listening to Michael Jackson. Nobody gives a shit about us. Let me play that for you, because nobody seems to be getting it. I went through this whole homelessness passage because I can. I'm not freaking good. I'm going to get on the subway, and I'm going to give a lawyer these papers to take care of my mother's business. After the paralegal, I put all these videos together and make different segments and all kinds of stuff. And I've got about 4,000 videos on YouTube. And Mr. Murdoch, and the external TV show, that's my channel. Mr. Murdoch, Mr. Bernstein, all you people. How about the people in America today? What in the hell is scared of? Bullshit fucking life, because a pussy, you fuck a motherfucker, make a goddamn child like a pretty motherfucker like this one, right? And she milks you for every fucking thing you got and give you a couple kids that you actually triggers you into an emotional state, and then you give up all your shit, or you got some stupid dentist making money off a kid that he supposedly had teeth problems, but for his baby teeth, it's the real ones you fix. You're such a dumbass. All of you are such dumb motherfuckers. I fucking said it. And if you think you're smarter than me, show me. Show me. And you women, you learn to take your fucking place as a woman. And you know what the fuck that is? That's like all the mothers I've had. You won't be such a piece of shit. $179 Street Station. Congratulations. Dr. Dry says, relocated. I don't need you for shit, Nick. Never needed you. I ain't got nowhere else to go but home. And I went home. You got 6 months of my life. You slandered me. You defamed me. You accused me of getting money or anything from you, you piece of shit.